Hey, we're fighting for the folks back home just as much as we're fighting for each other.
This war is different from a conventional war that all of us grew up training for. Everything they teach at Fort Benning, Fort Knox, Fort Sill, has little to nothing to do with what we're fighting. If we don't know who the bad guys are, this is completely different.
I'm well aware of what's going on over here. I'm well aware of what I'm into. I raised my hand. I volunteered for this, knowing the consequences.
Holy
send Doc up here.
It's really no bigger honor than to get those in the sacrifice to die for your country.
You got four back here. If you want to take your rest or whatever you need.
Jesus Christ. Listen to me. Look at me. Stop fucking around with me.
Some, when motherfuckers run, motherfuckers die.
And these stories you can't make up. This is Baghdad, and it's real.
My name is Captain Mick Minnany.
I wish I knew the number. 780 some odd soldiers that didn't come back from Vietnam. And I've lost five friends.
This guy's in. You just can't replace.
I would do this again in a heartbeat. And we fall to
the floor, the rest of the day stands still. God bless all those guys out there. They're all brothers. Those guys are amazing. Every one of them's heroes.
We volunteer. We are professionals. And we will do our duty until it is over.
Every day those guys go out there and we all say our little prayers and hope everybody comes back in one piece and everything's okay.